Hi everyone, thank you so much for stopping by. This is Deeptima. Today I would be sharing few of my favorite products from Kama Ayurveda. I have been using them for it's been years. I have been using this brand and I really like this brand mainly because it is all natural. These products are like free from chemicals, these are free from preservatives, fragrance, and these are cruelty free. So that's an added bonus. So these products are cruelty free and these are very gentle on your skin. You guys know me, I don't do a lot of skincare videos because I try to stay away from a lot of chemicals and I like to keep my skincare routine really simple, really easy, and it should be effective, right? So today I'm gonna share few of my favorite products with you guys and I'm gonna show you how I use them and how they benefit my skin. So this can be said as this is like a festive edition, like festive season specials. I'm just taking off my lashes, and it is really, really important for you to take good care of your skin. Otherwise, it doesn't matter how much makeup you pile on, it's gonna look bad. So skincare is really important. So the weather is getting colder and colder. My skin is getting dry. So I have some coconut oil with me. I will use this to melt off this makeup because you need to get rid of the makeup first before we do anything else. So I'm just rubbing this on my face. It'll just help break down the makeup. It'll open up my pores so that these products that I'm about to use would work better. If you want, you can double cleanse your face. My skin is really sensitive. You guys know it gets red really fast. So I like to use something which is very gentle. And my absolute favorite is this Jasmine Rose Cleanser. This is really mild, really effective, and it is very gentle on your face. It lathers up pretty well. I should be in my washroom doing this right now, but how will I show it to you then? Guys, my face is nice and clean now. It has taken care, the cleanser has taken care of the makeup, like the makeup that was still there on the face. It has removed that, and my face does not feel dry at all. So what I like to do next is use this rose water. I have been using this water, I don't even remember for how many years. Obviously, this is a new one. This is pure rose water, and what I like to do is I just spray it on my face. And just with the cotton, I just try and wipe it one last time just to make sure I don't have makeup on my face. Like, whenever I'm not wearing makeup and I come home from a tiring day, I just spray this on my face and wipe it with the cotton. And you can see there's nothing on the cotton. So, another favorite product is this Kumkum Adi Brightening Face Pack. This is the Ayurvedic face pack. I really love it. Some people use face scrub before cleansing their face, but if you have sensitive skin, I would recommend you to cleanse your face first so that the cleanser can take care of the dirt, the oil, or makeup. And then, when you have a clean face, you can use a scrub. The scrub would be a lot gentler. You would not have to scrub a lot to get rid of the dead skin. Usually, I do all these steps while I am in my washroom. I already have access to water. I can wet my face, but right now I can't have water around because I have too many lights around me. Just take some rose water. Spritz it on your face. Once your face is nice and moist, take your scrub. Now, this scrub has really, really fine particles, so it is really good. It works really well, guys. So it works really well. It doesn't irritate your skin and it is not harsh. Again, this is free from chemicals. It is all natural and does not contain any preservatives. Now you just have to wash it off. I can't do that right now. So again, I'm gonna take my sponge and clean my face nicely. So the face feels really nice and soft. I really like how it feels right now. It is not dry at all. So now I want to talk about the final product that I absolutely love and would highly recommend you guys to try out. It is their Haldi Chandan face pack. It comes in a box like this, and you get a tub and a small wooden spoon, which is super cute. Now, according to your skin type, they have mentioned everything on the box. They say you have to blend 2 to 3 tablespoons and make into a paste. If you have a sensitive skin or dry skin, they recommend you to use pure Mogra water. And if you have acne prone skin, they say you have to use it with pure lavender water or just pure, it says pure lavender water. You can use it with rose water, you can use it with milk, you can use it with yogurt and make a paste. We would be using the rose water, you guessed it right. So I'm gonna take some on the cap itself. It smells so good. I really love Chandan ki Khushbu, guys. It smells amazing right now. So I've made it into a paste and I'm gonna apply it on my face now. I really don't want to ruin my shirt, so I'm gonna tuck in this towel over here to catch the face pack. So my face pack is on. I will wait for it to dry and then I'll go to my sink, wash it off. I can't use the sponge now because I have to wash this off. So I'll wash it off and then I'll see you right back. Guys, this is me after taking off the face pack. You can see I don't look yellow. You know, haldi and chandan, they both are so good for your skin. One promotes healthy skin, it improves blood circulation. Haldi is good to remove the toxins from your skin. It has antibacterial properties. We are aware of that. It also has chandan and fuller's earth, which is multani mitti. So the multani mitti also helps you get rid of the excess oil on your face. And my skin is dry, but still I don't feel tightness. I don't feel any dryness on my face. And because I mixed it with rose water. So if you feel a slight tingling sensation, it is because it has all natural products and chandan also helps subside the redness. One last step would be spraying the rose water. I told you I really love this rose water. And you can use it in multiple ways, guys. You can use it at night, you can use it as a makeup base, as a makeup fixer, anything. So I really hope you guys find this video helpful, and if you go to Karma Ayurveda store next time, you would know what to pick. I would highly recommend you guys to try out these products and I will see you in the next video. But make sure you subscribe to this channel, like this video and leave your comments in the comment section. So I will see you very soon in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye guys.